San Francisco 49ers cornerback Jamar Taylor was carted off in the second quarter and ruled out against the Rams with a knee injury. Kyle Shanahan said after the game that the team fears Taylor suffered a torn ACL. The 49ers have lost Jamar Taylor to a season-ending injury. Head coach on Monday, Taylor was carted off with an apparent knee injury late in the first half. He was blocked while making his way toward Rams' Tay Gerald Everett and it looked like his foot stuck in the ground. He immediately reached for his left knee and was on the ground working with trainers until the cart came out for him. He was starting in the slot with CB Kawan Williams sidelined by a high ankle sprain. Taylor played with the first team for most of camp when Williams was dealing with a calf injury. He was cut initially, but re-signed to the practice squad prior to week 4 when Williams was working through a hip issue. The reasons maybe the game was played on artificial turf at SoFi Stadium, like the turf at MetLife Stadium, the site of season-ending knee injuries to 49ers defensive linemen Nick Bosa and Solomon Thomas earlier this year. Fox game commentator and former NFL wide receiver Greg Jennings said that turf can cause injury to players because their cleat studs can get stuck. "That's one thing about playing particularly on turf, it's a little sticky, a little grabby," Jennings said. "If you get pushed like that, it's hard to get that foot up out of the grass."